Hey, just caught this little smallmouth bass. First time I've caught a fish in a while. Hooked into some a couple days ago, but this river was way too high to catch anything. So I'll put this little guy back in here. There we go. And make sure if you guys have the time to check out K&J Tackle's Wacky Rigger at wackyrigger.com. There'll be a link in the description below. Hey guys, so I'm switching up my bait. I'm just using a Slurpee bass finesse worm, Texas rigged, and gonna be casting into this area here. It's a little more vegetated, so I figured I'd use something more weedless than a spoon, and I'm gonna see what I can get from here. So I'll keep fishing, I'll get back to you. Out fishing here, hooked into a nice little chain pickerel. We moved locations, as you can see. We're down at Starkey's Cove now, right by Washademoak Lake. And caught a nice little pickerel right here. Just using a red devil spoon. And I'm gonna let this guy go. And there he goes. Hey, so fishing out here in Graham and Ann on Great Pond, and I cast out using a spinner and worm out on the lake, just past those weed beds, and we were out on the boat, and caught this nice brook trout, probably about 15 inches. Awesome fish. I'm going to set them free in the water, and we'll keep fishing.